It is wrong. It is wrong, and I simply will not do it. I care about my students, and I will not fill their heads with lies. I am not teaching evolution in my class.
Mrs. Garrison, evolution is in the school curriculum. We have to teach it.
Evolution is a theory, a harebrained theory that says I'm a monkey. I'm not a monkey. I'm a woman.
Okay. You realize evolution has been pretty much proven.
I warn you, Principal Victoria. Those students are not prepared to hear this stuff.
Our students want to learn, Mrs. Garrison, and they're mature enough to handle anything.
How long until Nintendo Wii comes out now? It's still 3 weeks. Oh, God. Okay, how long now?
Will you shut up already?
All right, kids, it is now my job to teach you the theory of evolution.
Oh, boy.
Now, I, for one, think that evolution is a bunch of bullcrap. But I've been told I have to teach it anyway. It was thought up by Charles Darwin, and it goes something like this. In the beginning, we were all fish, okay, swimming around in the water. And then one day, a couple of fish had a retard baby, and the retard baby was different, so it got to live. So retard fish goes on to make more retard babies, and then one day, a retard baby fish crawled out of the ocean with its mutant fish hands, and it had butt sex with a squirrel or something and made this, retard frog squirrel. And then that had a retard baby, which was a monkey fish frog. And then this monkey fish frog had butt sex with that monkey, and that monkey had a mutant retard baby that screwed another monkey, and that made you. So there you go. You're the retarded offspring of five monkeys having butt sex with a fish squirrel. Congratulations.
I can't take it anymore!
Yep, you see? I knew that would happen.